Elsewhere, Nigeria fans stormed the stadium after their side lost to rivals Ghana and failed to qualify for the World Cup for the first time since 2006.
Arsenal midfielder Thomas Partey scored the crucial away goal for Ghana, which saw them through. But afterwards, fans threw objects at the Ghana players, smashed the dugouts, while police used tear gas to disperse them.